Now let's make the triangle. The first thing that we need to do is get this thing ready. So my triangle is out here. Okay. Now theta, if it is here, if my theta is here, theek hai, cos theta is 0.6. So cos theta is, I can write it as 6/10. That is 3/5. Now cos is what? Cos is adjacent upon hypotenuse. So adjacent upon hypotenuse. Better cos B upon H. B is what? Base. Base is what? The adjacent side.
I'm mixing the P and H.
Yeah. Now when we use the I'll write it down for you again. Okay. Well, now when we use the Pythagoras theorem, we will get the answer of AB as 4 centimeters. Yeah. Okay. 4 units, not centimeters, because it is not given. So 4 out here. Now it is, we have to find out the answer for 5 sine theta. Okay, we have to find out the answer for 5 sine theta minus 3 tan theta. Yeah. Now, sine is what? Sine is opposite upon hypotenuse. Yeah, and tan is opposite upon adjacent. So opposite is 4. Yeah, opposite is 4, hypotenuse is 5. Minus 3, opposite is 4, adjacent is 3. Okay, so cancel. 4 minus 4 is a 0. So this is equals to my.
I'll have to learn it manually, either the P wala method or the O or A.
Exactly.
P wala is more asan because we have the proper proof.
Okay. Now, the first thing that you should have done is draw the diagram. Okay. Now, this is my 90 and the theta is out here. ठीक है. नाउ लेट्स राइट डाउन व्हाट इज गिवन टू अस. कोसेक, कोसेक थीटा इज रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ साइन थीटा. ओके, नाउ साइन थीटा इज रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ साइन थीटा. साइन थीटा इज व्हाट? पी बाय एच. सो कोसेक विल बिकम एच बाय पी, दैट इज 2/1. So H is 2, the perpendicular is 1.
How did we take cosec as 1 upon sin
theta? That is what we had done in the last class, yesterday's class. Remember?
Oh, haan, they get cancelled.
No, reciprocal. Cosec theta is the reciprocal of sine theta.
Reciprocal of its sine theta, it's not 1 upon sin theta.
Reciprocal means what?
1 upon.
Okay, now when we use the Pythagoras theorem, the base, that is our BC, that will also come as 1. When you do the Pythagoras theorem, you'll get it as 1. Now, what we are given with what? We are given with cot theta, okay,
yes,
plus sine theta upon 1 plus cos theta. Now cot is what? Reciprocal of tan.
So 1 upon tan.
Exactly. So B upon P. Sine is what? P upon H. Cos is what? B upon H. And out here, theta ke opposite mein, we get the perpendicular. Theta ke adjacent mein, we have the base. And 90 degrees ke opposite mein, we have the hypotenuse.
Yeah.
Ab solve kar. So B upon P is 1 upon 1, that is a 1.
Plus 1 upon 2.
Upon 1 upon 2. 2.
1 upon 2 plus 1 plus 1 upon 2.
Perfect. So this will become
LCM of 1 plus 1 upon 2.
That would become 3 upon 2.
Yes.
Now 3 and 3 cancels. 2 and 2. because it is what? It is half divided by 3 upon 2.
Oh.
So if you do a multiply, 2 will go up. 2, 2 cancels.
Yes.
So now you are left with what? Now you are left with 1 plus 1 upon 3.
Yes.
Now take the LCM. 3 plus 1 upon 3.
Three is a one.
But it is still not coming. Where is it? Wait. Achha. Okay. Nahin, 1 square plus 1 square. 2. My mistake, son. There is a mistake out here. We have not taken out the Pythagoras. That is why generally we should not do the calculations mentally. Theek hai? So it should have been control Z, 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 Z. Okay. Now base would have been what? Base would have been, see, the mistake is here. Base is hypotenuse square minus the perpendicular square. That is a 4 minus 1. That is a root 3. So this is the mistake.
Yes.
Okay. Now put it. Perpendicular is this one. Base is this one. Hypotenuse is this one. Let's check. So we have now. What do we have? Cot. Cot will become B upon P. Plus sine will become P upon H. And then 1 plus cos will become root 3 upon 2. Now we solve it. Root 3 plus a half upon 2 plus root 3 upon 2. 2 and 2 cancels. So root 3 plus 1 upon 2 plus root 3. Now we take the LCM. So it becomes 2 root 3 plus 3. Plus 1 upon 2 plus root 3, which is nothing but 2 root 3 plus 4 upon 2 plus root 3. And now we can take out 2 common. So it becomes a root 3 plus 2 upon a 2 plus root 3. So these two cancel out and we get the answer. Perfect. Okay, now the first thing what we should do is we should make the diagram. Okay, what happened to the diagram? The diagram didn't come well because I had not touched this one. Okay, so now the diagram is here. Okay, and then we have the theta, and then tan theta means perpendicular is 1. Hypotenuse is root 7. So base would become equals to root 7 square. 7 minus 1. That is equals to 6. Under root 6. But a minus hoga na. Hypotenuse is the longest side.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, I did a square plus b square.
Now, first I'll do it stepwise.
When I got due date, that's why.
Okay, cosec theta is h upon p. So h is root 7 upon 1, that is root 7. Then I'll find out sec theta. Sec theta is h upon b. So h is root 7 and b is root 6. Now I'll solve the numerator first. That is a cosec square, that is 7 minus, okay, numerator is being solved. And sec square will be a 7 upon a 36.
Yes.
So this will become 6 7s are 42, 4 7 3s are 21, 2 52 minus 7 upon 36. And denominator is equals to a 7 plus 7 by 36. That would become a 252, 7, 6 is a 42, 4, 7, 3 is a, yeah, plus 7 upon 36. So, yeh ho gaya, 7 gaya, to 245 upon 36.
Yes.
Or 7 add ho gaya, to 259 upon 36. Now numerator upon denominator is equals to 245 upon 36 divided by 259 upon 36, which is equals to 245 upon 36 into 36 upon 259. Okay, now it should come as 3 by 4. So what does it cancel by?
5, 2, 4, 6, 5, 11, 7, 3 is 21.
Yes, it should go by 7. 7, 3 is 21. 7, 5 is 35. 7, 3 is 21. 7, 7 is. So something. Where did I make a mistake? Now where did I make a mistake? Come on, yaar. What is this? Tan is. Control Z, 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 Z. We both made the same mistake. What is the mistake? Do you know? What is tan, son? P by B.
Yes, P by B.
So you were right. I made the mistake. So the hypotenuse would come as root 7 square plus 1 square. That is equals to
7 plus 1 root
8. Exactly. हाँ, आपने सही किया था, मैंने गड़बड़ कर दिया. नाउ कोसेक थीटा इज इक्वल्स टू एच अपॉन पी. एच इज आवर, एच इज हाउ मच, एच हैज कम एज रूट एट. सो दिस इज अ रूट एट. एंड सेक थीटा इज आवर एच अपॉन बी. सो एच अपॉन बी विल बिकम, एच अपॉन बी इज रूट एट अपॉन रूट सेवन. ठीक है, अब करना है कोसेक स्क्वायर थीटा. सो कोसेक स्क्वायर थीटा इज एन एट. एंड करना है सेक स्क्वायर थीटा. सेक स्क्वायर थीटा इज एन एट अपॉन सेवन. अब नेक्स्ट इज कोसेक स्क्वायर थीटा माइनस सेक्स. फाउंड इट? सो अच्छा, ओके. तो
7, 7 is 40.
हाँ, सो इफ आई कैंसल 8, इट वुड बिकम अ 48 अपॉन 7, राइट? एंड इफ आई एड इट, सो चेक योर आंसर ऑल्सो. आई एम ऑल्सो चेकिंग.
यस,
8 प्लस 8 बाय 7 इज इक्वल्स टू 56 प्लस 8 इज अ 64 बाय 7. Now both of them are to be divided. So cosec square theta minus sec square theta upon cosec square theta plus sec square theta is equals to 48 by 7 divided by 64 by 7. So 48 by 7 into 7 by 64. 8, 8 is 64, 8, 6 is 48, 7, 7 cancels, 2, 3 is 2, 4 is, which is equals to our RHS, hence proved.
I'm just doing that get cancelled.
What happened?
अच्छा लगा सर, कोई गलती
नहीं. So इसका मतलब मैं सीधा ही दूसरा ही क्वेश्चन